One of the reasons for age-related vision impairment is believed to be insufficient intake of a pigment called lutein. Lutein is found in a large number of plants, such as spinach, peas, pumpkins, and carrots. However, the richest source of lutein is marigolds. To fill your daily need in lutein, you should only take 1 gram of dried marigold petals. Just collect petals. You don't need the green cup-shaped base or the seeds. Dried marigolds can also be used as a spice in various dishes. To prepare a valuable dietary supplement from marigolds, fill a container with fresh marigold petals and cover with linseed oil. Let it sit for a week in a dark, cool place, preferably in the fridge. Take 1 teaspoon a day or use it as salad dressing.